ना। सो गाइस लेट मी कंक्लूड द वीडियो। एवरीथिंग इज शॉट यूजिंग दिस आईफोन एस सी 2020। Hello everybody, it's Akon here. Welcome back to another video. So today I'm here to test this iPhone SE 2020 edition. So I just want to test whether this phone is capable of vlogging or not. So whatever videos I'm capturing right now, I'm using the iPhone SE 2020. So let me try all the specs. So technically speaking, iPhone 11 and SE 2020, both the models are having the same processor, same graphics. So guys, let me try capturing some more videos using this phone. So this phone is having OIS in the back camera, that is optical image stabilization, and front camera is having EIS, electronic image stabilization. So you know, for vlogging we need stable footage, so that's why stability is important. So this camera is having both the sensor. In the rear camera it's having OIS, in the front EIS. So let me check how the video footage looks like. So right now I am not using any gimbal, simply I'm holding the camera using my hand. So I don't know how the quality is, and what about audio quality, I will know at the end of the video. So no external microphone, no gimbal, simply I'm using my hand to capture this video. And front camera is having only HD quality, and the back one is having 4K. So guys, now it is 4 o'clock in the evening. So you know, this time it's almost dark here, so no more sunlight. So I'm gonna test the 4K quality using this rear camera. So follow me. Oh hi. So guys, let me test the audio quality. So right now I am standing little bit far away from the camera, so hope it is going to be fine, because I just want to test this camera for, you know, vlogging. So let's see what we can explore more from this cell phone. It's gonna be an interesting vlog for the people who are looking for a phone which is, you know, suitable for vlogging. So for that reason, let me try whether iPhone SE 2020 is suitable for vlogging or not. So guys, as you can see right now, I'm using my selfie stick for capturing the video. So I don't know the quality, but I think it's pretty decent. As you can see, I can see stable footage in front of me. So whatever it is, till now I'm satisfied with the quality, and the rest of the story I'll know at the end of the video when I'll go for editing. Then only I'll know how the video quality is. So you can see the background is a little bit blurred. So that's a nice features in iPhone. So guys, I'll be adding extra footages from my previous vlogs, so that you will have some idea whether I can use this phone for vlogging or not. Everything is shot using this iPhone SE 2020. So yeah, it's pretty cool. So guys, it's evening time. Right now I am capturing this video using my iPhone SE 2020. So let me try how the audio quality and video quality is. Front camera is not 4K, but still you can do some nice, you know, video capture. So it's not bad for vlogging, I guess. So we will see the result at the end of the video. So whatever it is, let me try taking some more, you know, shots using this cell phone. So let's continue the, you know, testing part. So let's begin. तो गाइस एज यू कैन सी मैं नीचे गिर गया था तो मेरा ये इंजरी हो गया। So guys, as you can see right now, I'm using my selfie stick for capturing this video and I'm using obviously front camera. So stability, I think it's quite decent. Just let me walk a little bit faster to test the, you know, stability. So right now, I'm walking a little bit faster. So I don't know how the footage is gonna be look like. So guys, now it's evening time as you can see. So it's 4:30 already. So right now in this area no sunlight. I mean it's inside the jungle as you can see. So lighting condition is normal, not too much high, not too much low. So it's pretty cool here, but still this camera is I think doing great. So whatever, the camera is fine. I don't know about night photography, so I'm just talking about, you know, vlogging during daytime or in afternoon or little bit evening time. So I think it's gonna be okay for vlogging, and the rest of the story I will know at the end of the video. Once I do post-production, I mean editing, then I will know the, you know, quality of this video. So till then, whatever is the quality, please let me know in the comment section below so that I will know what you guys think about this camera. Anyway guys, let's continue this video. So guys, I'm gonna test the stability of this camera while riding. So my friend is going to hold the camera and I'm gonna ride this bike. So let me check the video stability and audio quality. Not audio quality, mainly video stability. So let me ride this bike. We need them. We don't need them. So can we just slow? So guys let me conclude the video. So as you have watched the video clips already, so please let me know what do you think about this camera, about this phone in the comment section below. So according to my view, the quality is quite decent, stability is also good, but you know what, you need one, you know, decent gimbal to get the better stable video. So for walking and for normal vlogging it's fine, but if you want to walk and, you know, you want to do little bit adventure kind of stuff, then you have to use gimbal. So that is what, you know, I'm thinking about this camera. So if you want to use full features of this camera, you should have one gimbal. So with optical image stabilization and electronic image stabilization, this camera is going to do some rocking, you know, video vlogging or whatever, you know, video you want to capture. So guys, it's getting dark here and I'm going to end this vlog today. So guys, if you find my video helpful, please give a like and of course do subscribe and share to friends. As always, live your ultimate life with ultimate memories. So till then, take care, bye bye, see you in the next video. So can we just stop?